Hey, I'd love to talk about implant removal, breast implant removal. One of the more common questions I'm getting now is, what happens after I take my breast implants? Do I need a lift? That's a tough call. There are some people that just want the breast implants out and they're going to look like a rock in a sock and they don't care. Majority of people, especially with larger implants and as you get older, when you do take them out, we want to do a lift. And the reason for the lift is taking out extra skin and relocating the nipple and the areola. Usually what happens is as we get older, the breasts drop a little bit, and the nipple, instead of being in the center of the breast, will be somewhere a little bit lower, even sometimes on the bottom of the breast pointing down. So a breast lift is just cutting out some skin and restitching the breast by pinching it and getting it much higher. After you take out the breast implant, you have a very large volume loss, and the breast will both deflate this way toward the chest, but also downward. So I'd have to say the vast majority of people after removal of breast implant would require a lift.